بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل على محمد النبي وأزواجه أمهات المؤمنين وذريته وأهل بيته، كما صليت على آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. أما بعد، my respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The month of Dhul-Qa'dah, the month that we live in now, is one of the months of Hajj, and on the same time, it's one of the months Al-Haram, Al-Ashwari, Al-Hurum, the highest, holy, respected months. The month of Dhul-Qa'dah, the month that the Hujjaj of Baytullah al-Haram, they prepare themselves for the holy journey of Hajj. Al-Ashwar al-Hurum, we have four haram months. Dhul-Qa'dah, Dhul-Hijjah, Muharram and Rajab. The Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِنَّ عِدَّةَ الشُّهُورِ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ اثْنَا عَشَرَ شَهْرًا فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ يَوْمَ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ مِنْهَا أَرْبَعَةٌ حُرُومٌ. What is the meaning of haram months? The meaning of haram here has different meaning. It's not haram like prohibited or unlawful. Haram here, bima'na, it has a different meaning, like highest respected time, the highest level of holy time. The best 4 months. Not permissible to carry weapons in these 4 months. Not permissible to declare wars in these 4 months. In these 4 months, the crime would be double, more, might more than double punished. The dia, if you kill somebody accidentally in an accident, the deal, the penalty that you have to pay, it will be more than if you kill somebody in these 4 months by your car or whatever accidentally. The deal in Islam, which is the payment, the penalty